T-Mobile Arena, where the Dallas Stars are set to face the Pacific Division leading Vegas Golden Knights. Stars looking for some elusive road success. The Knights trying to extend a current win streak to 6 games. In that third period when they rallied to win it 2-1, despite being outshot, there's a giveaway and 2 shots in succession. Wow.
He tries to do a little dipsy-doo behind the net, and he gets back out to the front of the net and then gets a little bit of pressure, creates a turnover and a scoring chance, but his goaltender, Ben Bishop, standing right there to make another big save.
Turns back away from the Stars' forechecking. Now a good crisp pass up the left side. Off the stick and no sick. His shot confidently grabbed by Ben Bishop.
Pattern gets bumped off the puck. Nosek just follows it up, releases it right away, right into the glove of Bishop. Right place at the right time.
Stars dumped it in, but again, they can't contain the Golden Knights. Honka quick up, here comes Sagan. Sagan's in, great save by Subban. Got the rebound too. Spezza came in and tested him again.
Subban makes the first one, then the second one. Stays right with it. Sagan made all the right moves, just couldn't elevate this enough.
His head man pass missed everyone, went off a stick though in deep. Golden Knights give it away, right to Radulov. Slips a check, McNabb on him, in around him, behind! Another save by Subban! How did he get that?
Schmidt with the first one on Devin Shore. Devin Shore gets that off. Subban comes across, makes a great left pad save.
In the Yanmark, Stars moving all over the place. Patterin, in it goes, Hamuse, in front, they score! Radek Faksa! A bang, bang setup, and the Stars have a 1-0 lead.
All 4 guys moving on the ice. Faksa finds a nice soft area right around the hash mark area, and Dan Hamuse puts this right on the tape.
Over top of the blocker is Subban and off the glass. Got to the loose puck again, sent that on net, safe. In front, they score! Faksa again! There might be a challenge here from the Golden Knights.
And Subban gets that stick out there. And to me, it looks like Subban ends up turning that blade over and it catches the right skate of Jamel Smith.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
I agree. You can't start wiping out goals like that. Stars are right back in again. Slipped in front. Roussel. They score! Radek Faksa. Hat trick.
Three-way passing play. Starts with the puck trying to get in. Miller can't get it out. One pass, 2 passes, right back to the front of the net. All 3 Dallas Stars end up crashing right into that blue paint area.
And back-to-back games with hat tricks for the Dallas Stars. Stars go the other direction. Smith, Richie going to the net, rebound in front, Richie. Got that rebound and Subban very casually made both stops. That's it. A 34-save shutout for Ben Bishop. His second of the season. All the offense he needed came off the stick blade of number 12, Radek Faksa.
Yeah, Ben Bishop had to be real good early in this hockey game, especially in the first period, as Vegas came out and come out with their normal start in this building, and they pushed the pace. And then Pitlick, Roussel, a lot of the grunt work, and Faksa on the good end of it, getting all 3 goals tonight.